concerning.
Nah, I almost had it.
Oh, the engine doesn't sound right.
Edwin, did you see what happened there? Did I, like, disconnect or something?
Yes, somebody vanished in front of me.
Yeah, that was me. Boy. 'Cause my game just, like... Oh, that's concerning.
I thought
this
should
have happened during the race.
I mean, it's like a very good passing tactic.
Right? Just space through somebody.
Just invis shield on.
Nixon.
You've got automatic pit driving set as well.
Oh boy.
I don't know if that... Oh,
I
think maybe that's just because it's in practice.
No, my dress,
that's just a setting. You gotta turn that off. Or,
okay.
I mean, if you want.
Alright, hold on.
Yeah, mine's manual.
Oh, that's a setting on my end?
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoops. Late break from Ben. This feels so much different. Like the fourth feedback.
Looks like you're clear on the pit exit. Brake temperatures are low. We need to get some heat into them.
Left side, clear to the left. Oh, this is not gonna be good. What's up? Billy.
You are to that.
Like, all right, if you let me buy.
Sector 2 is clear. Okay, Matt.
Now it'll start automatic.
10 minutes left.
After 10 minute practice?
Yep. Missing it, anyone?
I think the spark's still alive.
Christopher's not here, but he...
Yellow flag, sector 1.
Stacy, it's playing ball.
I think the five has been there. I think it's turn 1. Sector 1 is clear.
It should just go to the next session. Have that too today for some reason.
The fastest lap for Sherman, 209.1. Me too. That's your fastest lap today. That lap was at 208.8.
Just go in and set the left and right back to the... I just be mad.
Turn their wheel 90 degrees and only turn it like 60 degrees on the screen.
Yeah, don't worry. And you can change that in the gameplay settings.
Yeah, I have mine. Like, I can't see my wheel.
Same.
Same.
Not same.
I also can't see my dash either. Let's go back.
Trying.
Just feels a lot looser than what it did when I was in practice. I don't know.
What kind of wheel is it?
The Thrustmaster.
He's got the same one I have.
Is it possible you set your degrees of rotation in the Thrustmaster software to more than it was?
Uh-uh. It just feels so much different than what it did when I was in practice. I don't know. We'll see.
Make sure you don't have a dead zone, Ben.
I'm sorry, what did you say, little mouse command? What?
Go to your advanced settings and scroll down.
Yeah, I wish I could hear you on the roar of my engine.
On the outside of it.
No.
Oof, that's not good. That's a racing.
Yay, I'm only 5.5 seconds off the pace.
Disappeared.
I know.
Then you came back.
I guess I'll just try stuff on the screen. I don't know. That's gotta be like a network thing, right?
Yeah, I mean, if you're disappearing, then it's definitely like a connection issue.
Join the game, I guess.
We got 45 seconds left.
What is happening? I just pulled up and I see Sam, you're driving into the wall.
Oh yeah, get ready for that kind of fun.
I pulled into the pit and I'm like, what is happening? YouTube, I don't know.
Check the flags out. P3.
So yeah, so this is everybody, okay. Right? Like this is, we're not missing anybody or anything like that.
Yeah, but check and control is still grayed out, so if somebody's like right, more sharp than stack.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, we're gonna need to change that.
What's that? The traction control setup, like it.
Do I need to restart the server?
Yeah, you need to change that because we can't change our.
All right, hold on.
Jesus. Yeah. All right,
then go to your.
I'm gonna quit out here.
Yeah, quit on our
options.
All right.
Okay.
So log out.
Go yeah.
Good.
You're all gonna get kicked out in a sec.
That's fine.
What's up? Quit, you said?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, if he's gonna shut down the server anyway, it'll kick you out, so you don't have to worry about it.
Oh, I worry. It says it's in quali now.
Well, just yeah, just wait.
I don't wanna wait.
For your life, for our lives to be over.
Okay, hold up. There's. Setting called
multiplayer multipass.
How many servers are up where there's no players in them at all?
Many.
Yeah, that's lonely. So lonely.
Okay, it must be fixed setup, right?
Yep.
I'm turning that to off.
Correct. That's a good choice.
Are we, it's not ready yet, right?
No.
Probably not.
Hold on.
Neil, Jesus.
You guys are the fucking worst.
Man. There's fourth graders in here.
You should probably hurry because I hear people opening beers in the background. This is just going to get worse.
Oh, dude.
Okay, I'll put in a 5-minute practice.
Or better.
Why do you think we picked the race or such a long race?
Yeah, this morning, I work nights. This morning before I laid down, I was like, oh, there's the straightaway. I'll take a sip of whiskey.
Wait, are we gonna have five minutes of practice and then qualifying, or?
Yeah, I just set it to 5 minutes.
Okay, I'm gonna go actually take a break and come right back.
Yeah, likewise.
All right, hold on.
I'm gonna sit right here again.
Well, hey, the server having a hiccup makes sense. Everybody else did, right?
Yeah. Well, was anybody else getting that disappearing thing?
Which disappearing thing?
I was just driving and I would just stop, my engine would keep going, and then like a second later I would be in the same spot but everybody else was like a second in front of me.
Yeah, nope. Something seemed to be weird.
Nope, that was just you.
Damn it.
Which is like crazy because aren't you like
hold on, does want to reboot
closest, Neil?
You broke it.
Jeez,
Yeah, I might need to reboot this thing. Hold on.
I miss Bismarck.
Hold on, I gotta redo this whole thing.
Damn it.
Yeah, I know.
Take that 5 second, that 5 minute practice off.
Yeah, just do like a 6 minute qualifying or something like that.
6 minute quality, 5 minute warm up.
Okay. I'm just starting up a new server, so I have to redo the settings. Hang on.
Yeah, run to the bathroom.
I'm already done with the first drink, is the problem.
I mean, like
hand time.
Yeah. I'm sorry, what?
You heard me.
Alright, hold on.
What?
I'm madly refreshing the server list.
You didn't sound very mad.
I'm refreshing the server list!
There you go.
Better.
You got it.
I'm refreshing the server list.
It still says, like, quality, you know?
Keep your pants on.
Oh, no. Actually, that's the only way I can raise.
Assuming that you're wearing...
It's up! Go! 9 minutes.
How many times do I have to bring up my butt sweat?
How many times?
Is it called multi-class? Because there's one called multi-class.
Do I need to completely refresh? Because it's still showing it has... 3 minutes left.
Yeah. Now the timer's just stuck. Hold on.
Go back into multiplayer.
Yeah.
Nah, that should. Right. There we go.
Hey.
I see it. Good job, gent.
I mean, isn't that what?
Boom.
What's it called?
Oh, it says it's closed.
Session's closed.
Multiplayer session's
closed. Oh my gosh.
Well, this is a great evening.
Hold on.
Wow. See you next time. What?
Maybe you have to have a practice session first.
What am I?
I think so. Hold on.
No, you got to.
I didn't.
No, but I have. You can't join while the.
Well.
Whatever.
You can join during quality.
Well, not if he tells you you can't.
Not on my server.
You saying?
Not on my watch.
Yeah, I'm gonna need to get another drink.
I'm gonna...
serious question. What is the server going to be called when it comes back up?
Is the server...
Is it up?
Okay.
Same
is it up?
As it was.
Got it. Is it at a 45?
That's not it. Okay, now.
Plot twist. That's not it. I've got practice. No time left.
Was that K now, like, try it?
Yep.
Okay.
There we go.
It's doing something.
Oh, it's got practice time left! Oh. I mean, do we have to make it all caps? Like,
yes.
Can it be all lowercase?
Yeah.
What are you, some kind of fascist?
You have to yell the password.
What's the password?
All lowercase means you're a socialist,
actually. I am Canadian.
Feel right at home.
Well,
coming in hot, boys.
There's a Steve Jobs story in there somewhere.
Is the traction control fixed?
Yes,
back to normal. I have my shit tire.
There's only eight. Oh, cool. 20 seconds. Get in a lap, quick.
You could join during. You could join during qualifying.
Gotcha. Can I hit these?
Possibly.
People standing here. Oh, I can't. I think I just killed somebody. Why are they standing there? Oh, I guess that's where they're supposed to be. I just hit the...
That's the end of the session.
Oh, he's inside the car.
P3. Still loading, sir. Yes.
It's like in my car.
Congratulations.
That's scary.
There's extra bumpers laying next to my car.
That's awkward.
He just knows you're gonna.
Okay. All right. Serious now.
Yep.
I'm serious.
All right. Cool. Where are we going?
Yellow flag.
Oh boy.
Did anybody else, when they went into qualifying,
whoa,
their car just like immediately turned right?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
What?
Okay. What is happening?
That was
weird.
Huh.
Okay. That's a setting called fuck everyone up.
Oh god, yeah. Alright.
So that's why we had to restart the server. Got it.
Who's on my right? There's nobody there.
This lap will be deleted. Watch the track limits.
Ah, freaking. This lap doesn't matter. Restart. Okay. Ugh.
Sergeant.
Wait, okay. I like lost everything and then. Game wasn't responding at all? That was weird.
Oh, Matt. Come on, keep it between the lines. Don't delete this lap.
Still not on a... Is anybody else on an actual lap?
Yeah. I mean, maybe not, actually.
Yeah, like, my time's not going and the crew chief is telling me that.
My time's showing on the top left.
Okay.
Ah.
I mean, usually, because I get the notification from the crew chief that the lap's invalidated, but if I, like, go to the garage and then restart, it goes away, but it's not doing that. So I guess I'll just do this lap. Yeah, but usually when you go to the garage, it, like, resets it so that it, like, you don't have to do a full lap.
Let's see if this. Yep.
gonna be a comfortable last place for me. To be fair, I barely practiced, but Jesus Christ. I should, right?
Yeah, we have practice moves too much.
Last turn.
Same.
Yeah, last one's brutal.
Ah, damn it. Next one's not.
Jeez.
Well, you need to pick, huh?
No! Ah! Another whole second. You gotta be kidding me.
That's so stupid.
Charlie, buddy, get off the internet. Position.
I mean, I'm like hardwired in. That's what I don't get. It's not even like a...
Squirrels jumping on your thing.
Set your fuel, set your fuel.
Set your fuel.
Very little.
Fuel.
Warm up for race one. Oh, is it starting now?
Yeah, just warm up.
Pit stop.
3 minutes.
Pit exit's clear. We've got cold brakes all round. Be careful.
Pressure to 100%.
Quite a lot of aero damage. You might have to come and get it fixed.
It's at 95%. I've never changed. I've never messed with that.
2 minutes to go. 2 minutes.
Yeah.
make sure you...
I forgot that's how we did warm-up.
Yep.
I'm trying to catch
green flag, you're clear. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Yellow flag. Stay sharp.
I will let you pass this time.
Good on your work.
Hup, hup. Oh, I can't move now. Engine's dead.
Green flag, all clear. Yellow flag.
I guess I should have asked if anybody actually wanted to come out of the pits first, huh?
Ow.
No.
Something silly that...
There is a bumper going physics bonkers out here. Like, I think it might have infinite energy.
I gotta watch out on getting too much wheel spin. Got a moat. Okay, I'm finally dead.
Oh, your bumper just sank into the ground and disappeared.
Uh-huh.
Best place for it.
It's like quicksand.
We're going to switch to Wreckfest for this game, right?
Check your flex out.
Yeah.
We're going to switch to Wreck. This is an expensive warm-up for the
Thank you, Jeans Cars. I've seen it. Good. Remember to check your tires, please.
Double check. Yes,
yeah,
Pit stop's good. Pit stop. Okay, well, that's good. Oh, God, we're already... Okay, shit.
Stop's good.
If you're behind me, I brake super early.
Please do not yell at me if I happen to lose a second and crash into your car.
25 minutes.
Okay.
Okay, Matt. Get ready. Green.
Left. Whoa.
Side. Clear left.
That was a good start.
Mm-hmm. Oh God, Steve, we're about to get ate alive.
Oh God.
Oh God.
R left. R
left. Oh, I don't like this at all.
No!
Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
What happened there?
R right. Clear right.
Is it Steve that happened there? Help Sam.
Clear.
I think Sam happened there.
Yeah, I slid back onto the track and then...
Green flag sector one.
Oh boy.
There.
I almost avoided it, everyone.
I thought I could make it by, but I was wrong. And my aero is pretty fucked now.
I'm wondering what you were driving there.
Speed corners, not so great.
Oh my gosh, my car is so bad.
Mm-hmm. corner, you fucking thing. No, not that way.
Bumper.
Turn 5?
No, it was right after for the long straight.
The lap time was at 210.00. Sector 3 is 1.1 seconds off the pace.
Oh, Nick!
Incident clear. Green flag.
I don't know how I did that.
I almost pull out into you, too.
20 minutes to go. Sector 1 is clear.
Looks like you got a bit of grass.
Hey, Ian, when we come up to one of these turns, can you try to look behind you and see if I have a bumper?
You should both slow down.
Okay, Matt, pit window is open. Green flag, sector 2.
Well, lost another second there. It's not mine.
You have to. Sherman, in front is now 4.3 seconds.
That's the kind of deal, isn't it?
Stop it.
to Sherman. Ahead is now 6.8 seconds.
What?
Okay, Matt. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
On your left, Dan.
Yeah.
Right side. We're right. Okay, Matt. No chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. On your right. Move to the right. 15 minutes left.
I just broke my bumper again. Have I done enough laps to get points if I just quit now?
Sector 2 is clear. Watch the track limits. We'll get a penalty if we don't.
Edward.
Shit. Oh my god, you stopped so much faster than I expected.
Yeah, I have to brake super early for that corner.
Huh?
Evans.
I have to brake super early for that corner. I can't make it.
Track limits.
No.
5 minutes of fuel remaining. Alright, Matt, the next car is Sherman. When we exit the pit, we should be in P6, behind Sherman. Walker, behind, is pit in foul.
Could I, like, restart my computer? Can I join again?
No.
Seconds. Jeez.
That's what I get for having three bumpers.
Slow down a little bit more than I thought you were going to.
Corvette's not big on turning or stopping.
Window closes in 2 minutes.
Oh, you son of a... Oh, fuck's sakes!
Sector 1 is yellow.
Oh, there goes bumper number 3. So, yeah, about that practice, the lack thereof.
Green flag, sector 1.
Don't have the engine to catch up to you, Neil. Damn.
Yep.
Doing everything I can to not spin out at the end of your curve.
John, is your bumper on the right side of the second screen?
They're like at half, they're just a little slippery.
Oh.
I made a mistake. When I went in to fix my bumper, I should have changed the front tires and not the back tires again.
Steve's car just went crazy into that corner.
It like serpentined into turn five.
There were so many of those corners, Neil, where the little bar would be like fully green, and I'm like, yeah, I got it. And then the moment we come out of that corner, it just immediately goes away, and then the gap just gets bigger. I was like, man, couldn't just like spin out or anything like that.
I almost spun out in the pits.
How about Rolfcopter?
Way to go, Rolfcopter. Team E.
All right, 3 minutes.
Did you fucking say that, Ted?
Yep.
I'm gonna come stab you in the dick.
I'll see you in
yeah,
2.5 minutes.
Warm up.
That was it. From that was a solid 10 minute battle between me and you, man.
What's that?
That was a solid 10 minutes battle between me and Steve.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it was the race. I was. I don't know how you caught up in the pits, but I don't know. It took me a while to figure out where my pit actually was.
It's probably Hal right there then.
I hit John square in the driver's side door, I feel bad.
I got John in back bumper. How many of us have hit John this race?
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. Whoa!
Thank you.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, hear me. Where y'all at? Where's the party? Oh, yeah.
Done one, baby.
Alright, let's do it. Am I back? I'm back in the pits.
Okay. That's how you do a donut right there.
That was That was an assisted donut.
Thanks, it's clear.
Well, of course.
Clear what?
Woo!
I see parts.
I just put it in reverse and I see Eugene spinning in front of my. Oh god. Woo! Thank you, crew chief. I know there's a lot of real. I can speak. I know words. Whoa!
Clear right. On your right. Clear right. Green flag.
All right, let's get this over with.
I love how after like 3 solid minutes of shenanigans, the AI is like, okay, let's keep racing.
Okay, so we got that. Do the pit stop preset to do this. Boom. Back. All right. I think I want that. I don't know.
I may phase into you.
Do we have? Is Sam still here, or am I expecting him to not move?
Well, that's not good. There's no response.
Yeah, okay. Well, he's in. So be prepared to dodge.
There we go.
Minutes. All right. Get ready.
I think he's here.
Oh, he pressed the race, so...
Let's go.
Oh, boy.
On your left. Clear to the left. Car right. Cut! Clear to the right.
You were kidding, Nixon.
Yeah, I can't. I haven't got the sparks down yet on this
side. Right side. Clear right. You're clear.
Come on, you're right, Eugene. Just so you know, you can come back. You get back on him.
Side. Left side, clear left, on your left.
He's on battery and ram up there.
Jesus, Nick!
Somebody just phased.
That was Ben.
Now I'm behind you guys.
Still there.
Excellent.
Second to
still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Clear to the left. Far left. Keep it steady.
Oh god, you're right the fuck there, aren't you, Nick? God damn it.
Clear left.
That was good. That was good. I had nowhere to go. I don't like being behind this fucking fight.
bollocks. Bumper's still attached!
Whew, alright.
E5.
Survived the first lap.
Thank you.
John.
Six.
Yeah, I see you.
Thank you.
It's fine.
Pit window open in 1 minute.
I'm on your left, Ben. I'll give you the room to get on.
Right, clear to the right, right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
That was a heart attack.
Yep.
Left side. Clear left.
Jesus, dude!
Oh,
nope, that was fucked. You got it. That's yours.
Right side, clear to the right. Come on, Matt. Don't let him get away.
On your right, Matt.
Yep. Whoa, Ben, where the hell?
Clear left.
And it still didn't take away my slowdown.
Left side. Clear on the left. Left side.
What the fuck, eh?
Still there.
God, that fucked me all up. Jesus. No. No.
Yellow flag, stay sharp. Incident clear. Green flag. The leader has just done a 208.90.
That fucking final corner.
Yep.
Engage limiter.
Fuck, dude. What's that?
That was a quick.
Yeah, that was just tyres. well, tires and risky fuel. The best kind of fuel.
Gap 2, Sherman. Ahead is now 4.5.
I'll get it.
No, seriously, someone get the phone.
No.
Hello?
Sorry. My wife's calling me from the pizza restaurant, and I'm like, nope.
Leader's pitting now.
Oh no, I caught the fucking curb! Gah! Oh no, I'm in the beach! Shit! Ah! Sorry. Whoever I'm...
Coming by.
Yep, I'm letting you go. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god, my traction control is off, that's why! Fuck! I never set it back after the pit. That's a bummer.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
This wasn't a DQ.
Right. 268. All right, Matt. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
Fuck, man! Just not... maybe...
On your right. Hold your line. Hold your right.
I need more of you guys to wreck so I can not be last. That would be great.
Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow.
Whoa! Damn!
I'm proud of that.
I mean, like, after you pass me, get out there and take chances. You might win. But only after you pass me.
I like that call. That's a good strategic goal. Insight. Yeah.
That was actually my whole strategy.
Oh no, Eugene!
On your left. There's left. Yellow flag. Green flag.
I was pushing hard trying to catch up with
Teddy. Damn it!
Didn't have the time.
Sector 3 is clear.
I think we just lagged from top in. I don't think I would have done
that.
Hey,
thank you.
You're welcome.
Ask and you shall receive. I didn't think that it worked.
Fuck.
Okay.
I didn't hit you or anything, right, Eugene? Like, you just...
No.
Okay.
I just drove up.
Whew. Holy crap, dude.
Sorry.
No. Right. That was fun. That was... I couldn't come up with a good way to pass you.
AI, like, does not know how to drive this car, it seems like.
It's rather embarrassing.
It's not the fastest car, but it is the most stable from what I can tell.
Oh, the Porsche? Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
I mean, I know I'm not necessarily the best driver, but like following a few of you carousel, it was just hilarious watching you like streak off into the distance as I'm like holding it right there on the limit.
Like, what are you doing over there, planting taters?
Yeah, right.
Whew.
Ooh, go Team Audi.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that's looking at eight, so.
I'm still
The Dementors got two on the podium.
The Dementors.
This is my first double win ever.
Nice, Edwin.
Nice.
Way to go!
Insane.
What kind of bot did you install?
The fast kind.
The not crash kind.
Yeah, I got the instruction to let you go first, so...
All right. John, we got mail you check for taking out Teddy.
We're gonna do the first race again, right?
Yeah. God damn, that was for me. That was like the best racing that I've done. Like I stayed with Neil for most of race one, and then at the end of race two, there with Eugene. Jeez, that was.
No, like race one is probably the best one this season in terms of actual racing for me.
Yeah, that's good.
It's probably a solid 10 minutes from the time we finished the pits to the finish line, all the way down to the very end.
Yeah.
So race room, install.
I wish I could see.
Delete.
All the
more
delete content.
We're done, right?
What's that, sir?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We're just
good night, guys.
Now, right?
Good night.
All right, man.
Good racing there.
Yeah, good racing, everyone.
Yeah,
I achieved my goal. running into anyone, so I'm...
Sorry I messed you up, Matt, with my teleporting.
Dude, that was so crazy, because you were like... You were like a second and a half ahead of me, and then you were gone, and then you were on my ass, like, immediately. I was like, what? What the hell just happened?
I guess I could have kept streaming, and I could have, like, posted what the hell happened.
I mean, I streamed this, so you can see exactly what it looked like from my view.
Oh my god. It only happened, like, I don't know, once a lap.